Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
For the servant of God and for her blessed repose, let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
Let her every transgression committed deliberately or through human frailty be forgiven her. Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
That she be numbered with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
Let her soul be committed to the region of the living, the place where all the saints and the just repose. Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
That she stand uncondemned before the fearsome judgment seat of Christ. Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
That she inherit the eternal kingdom of heaven. Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
That she share the constant joy prepared for the saints from the beginning of time. Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
That we be delivered from all affliction, wrath, and need. Let us pray to the
Lord have mercy.
Protect us, save us, have mercy on us, and preserve us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy, most pure, most blessed and glorious Lady, the Mother of God and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant, O Christ our God, and we glorify you together with your eternal Father and your all-holy, gracious, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever.